So here we go, best of seven. Good spin.
It stays like that.
Prepare to be the. More behind the table, covering with the backhand.
Good.
Really?
Body is Omar Asar, the looseness and agility needed. And limb work, the wingspan, keeps a lot of balls in play.
Crowded.
We'll see. Good control. There's going to be a lot of short play here.
Low like that.
Oh,
four.
Perfect serve. They could serve it on the table 10,000 times in a row. Oh, that's a bad. The twist.
Oh, nice touch. Nice touch again.
Way. Still a 1-point lead for the Pharaoh, Omar Asar. Points ago. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that, yeah, the left hand of the green. Really good.
It's like a street fight.
Nine.
You never
six.
Know what you're gonna get.
He didn't give him the middle one.
Gotcha. Keep the switch out to a spare. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, that is where it is. So they're again losing.
And go step in front and put one on the board.
Yeah, he stayed on top of the table, making the ball really hard. You know, he ended
awesome. Here, the World Championships is as big as it gets.
Cracking the return.
One. Both. It's just less practice by the right-handed player. Oh, nice, clean. These buff players putting so much motion into such a gentle shot. As it is placement and positioning, typically.
But it's just tricky to get across their body.
Good read.
Yeah, he called it.
That's right. You know, it's
generating there. It's really, really, really clean. He's very critical.
Oh, after all that work.
He gets a bad tip of the racket, I think.
That backhand counter from off screen. I mean, the first retrieve.
Right back. Turn height and serve height. On that serve.
No. 2 points away from a second game in the bag. Good touch here, Asar. Do what Omar just did. It's a low percentage shot to really counterattack from behind the table with your backhand. One, get ready. Nope, fishing shot. That's the one. Out in front, he just throws his whole body into that ball.
He turned his he turned his right shoulder. Another Egyptian player plays that backhand just like
that. Nine.
Quite
ten.
Surprised.
The players are anticipating.
Fire!
In his own second deuce point.
So
he's so subtle on. Oh, a bit off the net, but he takes Joe Chihao. He's got a great draw.
So
interesting. And it's really a display of great sportsmanship on both players' parts.
What? Sportsmanship is incredible. Just really kind, humble people.
Fire!
And in clearing the space.
So.
That ball, the ball hit in the background. That cracking back. Spin the ball like they do. Oh man, well it's gonna take
on the corner.
You remember when that serve was? I like it. Parallel the first two games after all. This is the only game. I mean, it's still not.
I would say physically stronger type of.
Six pack, I've got to wipe my face. And a service gift in Omiyage. 1988, cheering on his player. The J Pen, fastest footwork I've ever seen. Corner and then 15 feet the opposite way. Whoa, look at him blitz the.
Three.
Oh, that was the right shot.
It's just too much pressure.
Five.
There.
In that first zone.
20.
It was funny when I heard you describe him as
house.
Right.
Six.
This is his chance. Let's search.
See if he chain.
A
little bit off the top.
Down by two.
Oh. Takes a chicken serve chance to tie it up.
Five!
Should be on, I mean, all the pros know him. He's been on the radar for years now. Ooh.
No.
Looking
gave him enough time because he didn't step around.
20.
11.
And Lim Jong-hoon just one game away from moving on. Good prep.
Find a towel real quick.
I think it's for cleaning the table now. Oh, there's a backhand. He's left, up 3-1 over Egypt's Omar Asar, the Pharaoh.
Four.
When the Pharaoh has no choice, something funny's going on. Oh my goodness. And it ties it up at 5 points apiece.
Kick serve at him right now. Deep serve.
Well, what do you know? And you can. It's a habit, and it's a natural.
Right there.
Oh, that's a nice inside out forehand stroke. Recover and do it again. Whoop, hold on for a minute. Ball kid. Interesting.
Nine.
2 points away from the next round. And that is it, a solid serve, deception on the spin, and he shuts down the Pharaoh, the quarterfinalist from the Olympic Games, but always a class act on the other side.